just love that old book smell.
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
Oil, coal, wind.
Hey, you see that trio that took the elevator up top?
Have to be Turks.
Hey there, mister. Are you looking for someone to play Queen's Blood with? We'd be more than happy to go a round or two with you.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren, the older one.
And together, we're the Double D Duo, a team of twins who love Queen's Blood.
You'll face my little brother here first. If you win, then I'll take you on. Two for the price of one. Sweet deal, right?
Speaking of prices, if you lose against either of us, you gotta fork over 3 gil.
Not bad, but next, you gotta beat me. Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you.
Thank you.
I can't believe we lost.
You're better at this than I thought.
Hold up. Does this mean we don't get our 3 gil?
No, he totally still owes us. I'm pretty sure the deal was if we lost, we got 3 gil. Isn't that right? I'm just kidding. You may have beaten us this time, but we'll get that 3 gil from you yet. So if you're ever in the mood, come back and play.